Hi, my name is Bart, and for the last 4 years, I've been looking after the Bugaboo sales in the Netherlands. And in this video, I'll explain everything about the new Bugaboo Donkey 3. The Bugaboo Donkey was the product of an intensive and long design journey with the mission to combine the perfect single stroller and double stroller in one. A stroller that grows with your family. That is the Bugaboo Donkey. What makes the Bugaboo Donkey 3 so unique is the fact that with only 3 clicks, you can convert it from a mono stroller into a duo or twin configuration. This duo or twin configuration allows siblings to be side by side. Side by side strolling means going from siblings to buddies, and it makes it possible for parents to connect with both children at the same time. We're now going to talk about our new and improved Bugaboo Donkey 3. Let's have a look at some improvements we made. Let's start with the first new feature. All Bugaboo strollers have a very useful extendable sun canopy. And the Bugaboo Donkey 3 has a new peekaboo window to provide extra comfort during those hot summer days. And it's more easy for parents to connect with their child. Next to the improved sun canopy, we've also updated our bassinet with a front pocket to keep those toys and wipes close to you while strolling. To the new Bugaboo Donkey 3, we've added new wheels that increase riding comfort and reduce the total weight of the stroller with 0.5 kg. Next to all these great features, we have also updated the carry handle with a rotating mechanism. 360 degrees turning makes it super easy to put aside your carry handle and reach out to your baby. The last feature I want to show you is the new designed side luggage basket that is now a built-in bag where you can store your goods up to 10 kilograms. Plus, you can zip it so nothing falls out. Before I show you all other features of the Bugaboo Donkey, I want to emphasize that the Bugaboo Donkey Mono is smaller than you think. Some people think the Bugaboo Donkey is a wide stroller, but it really isn't. Although the stroller may look wider than some, it has the same width as the Bugaboo Fox. And with only 60 centimeters in mono configuration and only 14 centimeters wider in duo or twin configuration, it fits every standard doorway with ease. Our Bugaboo Donkey 3 is the stroller that grows with your family. In only 3 clicks, 1, 2, 3, you go from a mono stroller into a duo or twin stroller. Side-by-side strolling offers great benefits for both children and parents. First of all, the parents can easily connect with the two children at the same time. Next to that, both children travel in equal comfort. Next to this, both children have the possibility to have a view on the world. And as your family grows, both children can interact with each other and bond thanks to the modular bassinet and seat. The new Bugaboo Donkey 3 has extra spacious storage capacity. In mono configuration, it can carry up to 42 kilograms. This means 22 kilograms in the seat position facing world, an extra 10 kilograms in the side luggage basket, and again an extra 10 kilograms in the underseat basket. In the duo or twin configuration, it can even carry up to 54 kilograms. The smooth ride of the Bugaboo Donkey 3 is created by its side-by-side design. This design makes it possible to divide the entire weight of the stroller over all wheels and to have a very tight turn radius with only one hand, so you don't even notice you're strolling with two children. This, in combination with the new designed foam wheels, makes it even lighter to push. For people who like to go into the woods or like to go to the beach, there's also a possibility of a two-wheel position. For safety reasons, please only do this in the seat position. First, take off the bassinet. With the memory locks, it's very easy to change to seat. make the stroller mono again with the three clicks. Lock them. Lock the front wheels. And then unlock the chassis, lift it a little bit, and lock the front wheels. Don't forget the strap for safety reasons, but you can pull it behind you. Last but not least, I want to show you how compact your duo or twin stroller can be while completely folded. First of all, take off the seat and bassinet with the memory locks. It's so easy, you can even do it with one hand. Again, same for the bassinet. Then make the chassis smaller again with the three clicks. Shorten the handlebar. Unlock the chassis. Fold it. And to even make it more compact, you can take off the rear wheels. And the front wheels. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope it helps you and your family to choose the right stroller.